Now we have a couple new sweatshirts, and these are the combo sweatshirt, and it comes in black and also on this beautiful heather gray. So the combo is because it has this front part of your core. It will be quilted, so it's gonna be thicker, so that's gonna add a lot more warm, and it's gonna be really also, I feel like, different and just a cool thing design that just has a quilted on in the front. It has pockets, and you can't really see the pockets, like if you're just wearing it like that, you can't really see them, but they are kangaroo pockets and they do unite in the middle. Sometimes there is a stitch in the between, but this one goes all the way. I'm wearing to your size, and I feel like you can size down if you want more slimmer fit. This one is a little bit baggier, but that's the fit of it. So it's up to you if you want to layer something else underneath, then you can get something else. I mean, you can stay to your size, but like I said, if you want a little bit of a slimmer fit, then it's gonna be one size smaller. And the sleeves, so the quilted part is just the front, but the sleeves and the back and the hood and everything else is just like a regular cotton terry material. And this is what the inside looks like. And it has stretch to it. So I like that it has a little bit stretch. It has a thumb hole, and it's like a hidden thumb hole because if you're just wearing it like this, you can't really see the thumb hole, but then you can just, it has like, it's just like a slit on the wrist. I can't talk. Anyway, so it has a thumb hole, nice big hoodie. Look, I have my bun, and then it completely covers even over that. I'm a cone head. Nice drawstrings here, really, really nice. And I put the gray one on so you can see a little bit more details, but also comes in black. And of course, you can never go wrong with black. Black goes with everything, and I feel like gray does too. So, true to size if you like the relaxed fit, or size down for a slimmer fit.